Two people are recovering after they were stabbed early this morning in Rochester. Police say officers responded to Avenue D around 9 o'clock. A 17-year-old boy was stabbed at least once in the upper body. A 41-year-old woman also stabbed in the upper body. Both victims are at the hospital with injuries considered non-life-threatening. No arrests have been made.